So if you are a Star Wars fan, you are probably familiar with Obi-Wan Kenobi. But what you probably didn't know is that he was referenced in Indiana Jones, the Temple of Doom. When Indiana Jones jumped into the car with Short Round, you could clearly see a bright neon sign that says Club Obi-Wan.